So, the duck is trying to get out of the egg, and it's called hatching.
Oh! The baby duck is hatching out of the egg?
That's right. So now we have to wait.
Oh, no. More waiting?
Yes. But if we wait long enough, we'll get to see a baby duck hatch out of the egg.
Seeing a baby duck hatch would be terrific. It's hard to wait.
Hoo-hoo.
Very hard to wait, meow meow.
Really hard to wait.
What can we do while we wait?
When you wait, you can play, sing or imagine anything.
When you wait, you can play, sing or imagine anything.
How about we play a quacking game while we wait?
Yay!
Yes! Okay. One,
quack.
You quack too, okay? Two,
quack, quack,
quack.
Three,
quack, quack, quack.
Four,
quack, 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 quack.
Five,
quack, 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 quack.
Okay, let's look at the egg. Still nothing. More waiting.
Look, look, look! Look at the egg!
Wow! The egg stopped moving. More waiting. I have an idea. Now let's try singing to make the waiting go faster.
Daniel Tiger had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had some baby ducks.
E-I-E-I-O.
With a quack quack here and a quack quack there.
Look! Still nothing. More waiting. Quack! I mean, look!
Wow!
Wow!
The baby duck is hatching out of its egg.
The baby duck is hatching!
Shh! The baby duck needs quiet.
It's hatching!
Wow!
Hello, little ducky.
Fork, napkin, ketchup, salt.
Now remember all these things and cover your eyes.
You cover your eyes too.
Okay, now you can look.
Now, what's missing?
What's missing? The ketchup is missing.
Yes, you got it. The ketchup was missing. Your turn.
Okay, remember everything on the table. And now, cover your eyes. Okay, now you can look. What's missing?
Meow, meow. The salt.
You got it. The salt is missing.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Salt. How are you, Mr. Ketchup?
I'm fine. I'm just waiting to pour me on some food.
Me too. Waiting, waiting to go on some food.
Excuse me, Dad. Is it time for the food?
Not quite yet, Daniel. We have a little more waiting to do.
More waiting. What if the salt and ketchup could really play with us? Hey! That gives me an idea. Maybe if we imagine, the waiting will feel easier. Do you want to make believe with me? Let's make believe that the stuff on the table could play with us.
Let's begin the dinner show. I'm the fork and I am great. I pick the food up off your plate.
I'm the knife and I cut your food into small bits so you can chew.
We can wipe your face.
I'm the spoon, I can help you scoop. You can use me to eat your soup.
We're the things that help you eat. Let's have a dinner show at the table. Come.
Isn't that terrific?
Presenting your food.
Hey, imagining didn't make waiting easier.
Vegetable soup for Mr. and Mrs. Tiger. Thanks.
Thank you, Prince Tuesday.
And fish and spinach for Ms. Pussycat.
Thank you, meow meow.
Chicken and broccoli for Little D.
Thank you, Prince Tuesday.
Yum, yum, yummy in your tum, tum, tummy. Spaghetti and meatballs for Katarina.
Meow, meow, thank you.
This smells delicious.
Delicious. Okay, this can be our pretend sailor boat. What should we use to row our boat? Those leaves. I'm aboard, Grand Père.
Aye, aye, sailor.
Swish, 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 swish. Row with us.
Swish, swish.
Whoa.
It sure is windy out here on the ocean.
Be careful that you don't fall overboard.
Swish.
Swish.
Whoa.
Whoa. Sailing is fun, but wouldn't it be cool to be on the real ocean? Hey, that gives me an idea. Want to make believe with me? Let's make believe that we really are sailors. Ahoy! It's a sailor's life for me. Let's sail the seven seas. So hop aboard and ride along with me.
When you ride the waves, you must be very brave. You can tell the tale of the biggest whale you saw, or if you wish, you could talk to the fish.
Ahoy!
It's sailor's life for me.
With your friends from the coral reef.
And me.
What fun it is to ride on the ocean breeze.
Sailing the seven seas.
Wasn't that terrific? Ahoy! Look out there in the ocean. I think I see something up ahead.
Is it a whale?
It is. It's a great, big Daniel whale.
Oh, the Daniel whale got me.
Yeah, and you're coming with me to Thank You Day.
Oh, Daniel, I do wish I could come with you, but you know I can't.
I know, I know. Huh.
Here, lay back. I want to show you something special. Look up in the sky. Do you see what I see?
What?
Animals.
Real animals? In the sky?
No, not real animals. Cloud animals.
Look for cloud animals with me. It's an elephant.
I see it too. Do you see any more cloud animals? And look.
Whale.
A grouper whale.
Thank you for everything you do.
Hello, Daniel.
Hey, little Tiger.
Hiya, Tuts. Hi. That music was tiger-tastic. Thanks, Tuts. My mom and dad just taught me how to play these cymbals for the Thank You Day party.
Oh,
I like the cymbals.
Miss Selena has been practicing her cymbals all day.
Yep. Mom and Dad were helping me. Oh, that reminds me. I made a thank you note for you.
Thank you for everything you do. And thank you for letting me play really loud.
You're welcome, my little musical girl.
Will you help me hang my thank you note in the tree?
You bet.
Oh, Daniel, would you like to come with us to hang up your notes?
No, thanks.
Okay.
I'm not ready yet. Should I make a thank you note for Miss Elena for playing music? Hey! Oh, it's windy. It's a lot, Wendy.
My word!
The thing, you know, they're blowing away.
Meow, meow, bang!
Prince Wednesday, royally command you thank you notes to come back.
Meow, meow, back.
Do you hear a bell?
If there's anything you want, if there's anything you need, McFeely's delivery brings it to you here with speed.
Mr. McFeely, you have the thank you notes.
Yes, indeedy. When I saw all of those notes on the ground, I gathered them up in my trusty bicycle basket so I could make a speedy delivery, speedy delivery.
Hooray! Wonderful. Just splendid.
And now I can do what I do best, deliver the mail. One for you, one for you.
I've got it. I know who I can make a thank you note for. Can you guess? Wait and see.
Here's a thank you note for you, Daniel Tiger.
Thanks, Mr. McFeely. And here's a thank you note for you.
A thank you note for me? But I deliver the notes. I don't get the notes.
Well, you get a note from me.
Thank you for delivering the mail. And thank you for saving Thank You Day.
You're welcome, Daniel Tiger. Thank you for making me feel so good.
You're welcome.
So, Daniel, do you know what you're going to vote for?
Stop, think, and choose.
Yes, I thought about it, and I want to go fast, fast, fast. So I choose the slide.
Well, I'm glad you've decided, because it's our turn to vote.
Your turn.
Cool. Thank you. It's like a little room in here. I like the curtain that you open and close. And it's very quiet in here.
Yes, indeed. It's a good place to think before you vote.
So, how do I vote?
Here, you put a check next to what you choose. Swings or slide? What would you like to vote for, Daniel?
Stop, think, and choose.
I choose to vote for slide.
Okay, now make a mark next to the slide to vote for it.
Okay, I'm putting my vote into the box.
Then the votes will be counted, and whichever has the most votes wins.
Royal greetings, royal greetings. I hereby declare it's time to count the votes.
Let's count the votes for slide together. One, two. That's two votes for slide. Now let's count the votes for swings together. One, two, three. That's three votes for swings. Swings have more votes. The swings win!
Swings won!
Oh, swings won. So we're getting swings?
Yes.
We're not getting a slide?
No, Daniel.
I wanted to get a slide. I feel disappointed.
Did you vote for slide too, Meow Meow?
Yeah.
It's hard when you don't get what you want.
Yes, it is.
Can you find something good about the swings?
Not yet.
No, Meow Meow.
Well, maybe later.
I have a special delivery. One swing set for our neighborhood playground. If there's anything you want, if there's anything you need, McFeely's delivery brings it to you here with speed. It's a speedy delivery, speedy delivery, speedy delivery to you.
Look how many swings. Woo-hoo.
Yay! Woo-hoo! It would be fun to all swing together, Meow Meow.
It would be fun to all swing together. That is something good about the swings. Let's go!
This is fun!
Yippee!
Higher! Higher!
Whoa!
Everybody say... Swings!
Swings!
I have some exciting news. We are going to get a pet that will live in our classroom.
I love pets! Meow, meow, lifty!
We will get either... Drum roll, please. A turtle or a rabbit.
turtle.
Bunny would be so cute.
Hold on. A turtle and a rabbit are very different. Before we choose a pet, I want you all to
stop, think, and choose.
Just like we did for snack time.
Can we get a turtle and a rabbit?
No, we can only get one pet.
Why?
Well, taking care of a pet is a lot of work. Two pets would be too much.
So that means that not everybody will get what they want. Just like snack time. Right, Teacher Harriet?
Right, Prince Wednesday.
A bunny or a turtle? I don't know which one I want to pick. This is a big choice.
Okay, class. Let's learn more about rabbits and turtles. And here are some books so you can think about what you'll want to vote for. You can play with this pretend bunny and a pretend turtle.
Want to know more about bunnies and turtles? There's a book for that. Hoo-hoo.
I like the turtle. I pick the turtle.
Turtles can put their heads in their shell, like this.
I'm a turtle. Peek-a-boo.
Me too. I'm a turtle. Peek-a-boo.
I like the bunny's fur, meow meow. It's so soft and fluffy.
Hey, little bunny. I like that bunny's hop, hop, hop.
Hopping is fun.
Hoppity hop. Hoppity
hop. Oh, it looks like everyone is playing and thinking about which animal to pick for our class pet.
Stop, think, and choose. Stop, think, and choose.
I don't know which pet to choose. Turtle or rabbit? Rabbit or turtle?
Well, think about what it would be like to take care of each pet. We'd all take turns feeding it.
What do bunnies eat, meow meow?
Do you know?
Hoo-hoo, my book says that rabbits eat carrots.
I could help feed the rabbit carrots.
Eat up, Mr. Rabbit! Hoo-hoo!
What do turtles eat?
Turtles eat lettuce! Hoo-hoo!
Taking care of pets is a lot of work. We would all have to help out.
What else would we need to do?
We would have to brush the rabbit, and we would need to clean out both of their cages. Turtles like to swim, so we'd have to make sure that his swimming water stays clean.
Turtles like to swim?
They sure do.
Whoa!
Let's wash these bell peppers first, then we'll cut them up into slices. Katerina, would you like to try first?
We gotta try new food, 'cause it might taste good.
We gotta try new food, 'cause it might taste good.
Okay, I'll try it. It tastes good. Crispy and sweet. Meow meow. I like bell peppers. I want to try all the bell peppers now. The yellow peppers, orange peppers, and green. Meow meow peppers are my new favorite. Can I try a cherry tomato too?
Why, sure.
Mmm. I like the squirty tomatoes, meow meow.
How about a carrot while you're trying?
Carrots are too crunchy for me.
It's okay if you don't like it. You should feel proud that you gave all of the veggies a try.
I did. I tried. Yay for me. Meow.
How about we make a big vegetable salad for snack?
With lots of bell peppers, meow meow.
Vegetables taste good.
Yeah!
We can try a little bit of this and a little.
To munch, crunch, crunch.
Or a squirty tomato.
They're yummy on their own.
We gotta try new food, 'cause they might taste good.
You can try a crispy pepper, there's almost nothing better.
Or a strawberry, 'cause they're juicy and they're very,
we
very
gotta try new food.
Ah! finish your carrots? I think they're delicious.
You can have mine, Miss Elena. I will trade you for more bell peppers. Does anybody else have bell peppers for me? They are yummy in my tummy. Tomorrow, I want to try a bell pepper sandwich and a bell pepper spaghetti and bell pepper pizza. I like trying new things.
Oh, hello in there.
Mom.
So, how's my adventure tiger doing?
Terrific. Dad was a silly beast, and I found him.
A silly beast? Well, that's a new one.
Dad made it up.
Well, it sounds like fun. Want to take a break from your adventure and help me in the kitchen?
Okay, Mom. I like helping.
Okay, let's see what we'll need.
Ooh, what you making?
Well, since Miss Elena is coming over for dinner tonight...
Yay!
Yes, well, I'm making something new for dessert. It's called Banana Swirl.
Banana Swirl? What's that?
Well, I put these bananas in the freezer.
They're cold.
Mm-hmm, freezing cold. And now we put them in the blender like this and put the top on. And we can press the go button together. Here we go. Ready? And stop!
They don't even look like bananas anymore.
Nope. Now, it's banana swirl. Can you taste it and tell me what you think?
Taste it? But what if I don't like it?
Well, you tried a new game today. Can you try a new food, too?
You gotta try new food, 'cause it might taste good.
It might even taste smushy yummy.
We gotta try new food, 'cause it might taste good. Okay, I'll try it and see if Banana Swirl tastes good.
That's the spirit. Daniel, we can taste it together. Ready?
Swirly? Banana-y? It's cold? And sweet? It kind of tastes like... banana ice cream. I like Banana Swirl.
I'm glad. I like it too. And I'm glad you tried something new, Daniel.
Me too. Banana Swirl tastes good.
Sure does. It will be a great dessert after the veggie spaghetti we're having for dinner.
Veggie spaghetti? What's that?
You want to see?
Yes.
Here's the spaghetti. And these veggies go on top of the spaghetti to make it veggie spaghetti.
I've never had veggie spaghetti before, you know.
I know. It'll be something new to try.
Eat breakfast, brush teeth, put on shoes and off to school.
Clothes on, eat breakfast, brush teeth, put on shoes and off to school.
Here are your sweaters. You can pick one and put it on and come have some breakfast.
Okay, Mom.
Oh.
I have to get dressed now and not play. Which sweater should I wear? I love my red sweater. Where is my red sweater? Here it is. PJ's off. Red sweater on. Now, I zip my sweater up. This is the tricky part. But I got it. And now my clothes are on. Hey, it sounds like music.
Zip, 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 zip up. Zip up my sweater. Getting ready for a sunshine day.
Daniel, breakfast is ready.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. I was making music. Listen.
Zip, 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 zip up. Zip up my sweater. Getting dressed to start my day.
Well, that's very nice music. But it's time for breakfast, remember? Don't want to be late for school.
Clothes on. Eat breakfast. Brush teeth. put on shoes and off to school.
Zip.
Come on, Daniel. Let's get it going.
Right. My clothes are on and zipped. Okay. Now it's breakfast time.
All righty. How about a daddy ride to breakfast?
Yeah. Thanks, Dad. Oatmeal for breakfast. My favorite. Are there hidden blueberries in it?
Well, you'll just have to eat it to find out.
It's like finding hidden treasure. Let's look for blueberries. Tell me when you see a blueberry. Here's one. Yum! Tell me when you see another blueberry. Here's another one.
How's your oatmeal today, Daniel?
Yummy good! Oatmeal with blueberries is my favorite. Breakfast time, cha-cha-cha. Breakfast time, cha-cha-cha. I like to eat oatmeal with blueberries.
Oatmeal with blueberries. Yummy in your tummy.
Yummy in my tummy.
Breakfast time.
Let's wrap you up in a towel and drain the bathtub.
Goodbye, Bubbles. See you next bath. Dad, could I ever go down the drain?
Oh, no. You are too big to fit down the drain.
Oh, okay. Good.
So, what do you need to do next for bedtime?
Do I have to go to bed?
Bedtime is important. Your body needs to rest so it'll grow big and strong.
I do want to be big and strong. Grrr.
Okay, so then, what do you need to do?
Bath time. PJs. So, PJs are next. Trolley PJs. Ding, ding.
Looking good. What's next?
Bath time. PJs. Brush teeth. Brush teeth is next.
Okay, Daniel. Let me give those teeth a brush.
My turn. Brush-a, brush-a, brush-a. I gotta brush-a, brush-a, brush, brush my teeth at night. If I wanna keep them healthy and bright, I gotta brush-a, 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 brush my teeth. Rinse. Spit. All done. Hi, Mom. I'm all clean now.
Hi, Daniel. I just put new sheets on your bed so it's all ready for you to snuggle into.
I just want to play a little bit longer. Zoom, zoom!
Look, it's getting darker. Even the sun is going to bed. And you need to go to bed, too.
It is getting darker. Can we turn on my nightlight?
Of course we can.
Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome. Now, snuggle into bed, please. Oh, what's that? Uh-huh. Oh, I see.
What?
Well, Tiggy says it's important for you to go to bed.
I know, Tiggy. My body needs to rest to grow big and strong. Grr!
That's right. What's that again, Tiggy? Uh-huh. Sure. Tiggy wants a bedtime story.
Bath time, PJs, brush teeth, story and song. Okay, it's story time.
Okay, now hop into bed, and I'll read you a story. I know just the one. Superheroes go to bed, too. At bedtime, Super Stanley takes off his cape. Super Stanley puts on pajamas.
Warm and cozy.
Super Stanley brushes his teeth. Super Stanley climbs into bed and reads a bedtime story.
I'm getting sleepy.
Then, Super Stanley closes his eyes and goes to sleep. The end.
A dog says...
I got it.
A cow says...
Hey, I missed the ball.
Hey, good try, Daniel.
Yeah, but I wanted to catch the ball.
Keep practicing. You'll get better.
Keep trying. You'll get better.
Keep trying. You'll get better.
Next time, try looking right at the ball as it comes to you, okay?
Okay.
Let's try again. And a duck says...
Quack, 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 quack.
Got it. A dog says...
Ruff, 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 ruff.
Here it comes.
Grr, I missed again.
That's okay, Daniel.
How would you feel if you couldn't catch a ball? I feel sad.
You okay, little D?
What's wrong, Toots? I'm no good at this game. I can't catch the ball.
You know what? When I first started playing baseball, I couldn't catch the ball either.
Really?
Really. But I kept trying, and I got better and better. And you can, too.
Keep trying, you'll get better.
Keep trying, you'll get better.
But I am trying.
You are trying. And you know what else will help?
What?
The hug trick.
The hug trick?
Yep. First you watch the ball, then you give it a big hug. Ooh.
Big hug.
Now I think you're ready.
Yep, I'm ready to try again.
Yay! Throw the ball, big brother.
Ready? And a duck says, quack, quack, quack.
Okay, I'm watching, I'm watching, I'm watching. Whoops.
Grr,
I dropped it.
Oh, you almost got it, Daniel. You're so close. You watched the ball, and now you just need to remember to give it a big hug.
Keep trying. You'll get better.
Keep trying. You'll get better.
Okay. I can do it. I just have to keep trying. Ready, set, throw.
A cow says,
moo. Ready, Daniel? Almost. Watch and hug. Watch and hug. I can do this. Okay. Ready.
Here it comes. A dog says,
I'm watching, I'm watching, I'm watching. Big hug. I did it. I caught the ball.
Oops.
I caught the ball. I caught the ball.
You did it.
Daniel.
Hooray for Daniel.
Nice work.
Good morning, Daniel.
Hi, Teacher Harriet.
Good morning, Mr. Tiger.
Good morning.
Look. My neighbor came to school, too.
Hi, neighbor.
Bye, Daniel.
Ugga mugga. Bye, Dad.
Woohoo! Coming through. Hi, Daniel.
What's O doing? Let's go see.
Woohoo!
Wow, O. That's a lot of blocks.
I need all the blocks in the classroom because I'm building the tallest tower in the world. I'm ready to build.
Great. One block here, another one here.
This one here, there, another one here.
Hey, oh, here's another block, a blue one.
Blue, like my feathers. That's my favorite.
What's your favorite color? I like red.
Ooh,
this is nifty galifty.
The tower. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no!
Oh, are you okay?
I guess so.
You can build your tower again. I'll help you and hand you blocks.
Okay.
Building again. Building the tallest tower in the world.
Your tower is so tall already.
It's as tall as my tummy.
Yeah, now it's as tall as my beak. Another one here, there, and another one here. The red one on top. Whoa! Ah! Ooh, it fell down again. Oh, no.
What happened? What's the matter?
My tower keeps falling.
Oh, dear. You feel like you can't get those blocks to stay up, and that is frustrating. But can you try and rebuild the tower?
Keep trying, you'll get better.
Keep trying, you'll get better. But I already tried, and it didn't work.
Sometimes you have to keep trying